The Mr. Man came over,
and he said, I'm out of sight.
He said, for a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said,
Nirvana!
Diving with that cosmic debris. The Mr. Man got nervous and he fidgeted around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe
and he whipped out a shaving kit.
Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo, but he said it right then when the top popped open. There is nothing his box wouldn't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, you might not believe this little fella, but it'll cure your asthma too. And I said, what kind of guru are you anyway? Don't waste your time. Troubles of my own, I said, and you can't help me out, so take your meditations and preparations and ram it
up your snout.
But I gotta
he said, and held it to the light, but snatched it away from him, and they showed him how to do it right. I wrapped it in the
Zappas Cosmic Debris. Vi är ett profilgrupp, det funkar inte. Vi kommer ha profilgruppskonsert den 29 mars. Antagligen här i Norra Åland klockan 7. Kom och se oss!
So don't you waste your time on me.